Alright, y'all, it's your boy, Trey.
I see an icon, a showstopper. But they not gonna believe me cause I'm just a junior. So I tell them find a wife and a daughter. Tell them that I write songs, not another. Don't tell me that I'm wrong, don't bother.
Y'all, it's your boy, Trey. We got Shawn Mendes, Show You. I think it's like a lyric video, maybe a music video. But this has 99 million views and it was dropped in 2014 in July. July 29th, 2014. And I think this might be one of the songs that made him how big he is today, you feel me? It's not one of his most viewed because we know he has lots of videos with billions of views. So I just wanted to check this out because this is older. And I've been going back and listening to his older music a lot. So I've never heard this before either. So if you guys have heard this and you like it, let me know down below, man. Let's get into it. I'm excited, bro. Shawn, really, bro, he don't miss. So I'm excited for this. Let's get into it. Let's get it.
You can't walk the streets at night. You're way too short to get on this ride. No, I'm not. They're trying to tell me that I gotta be home when.
So this is like a music video, okay?
No, I'm not. They're trying to tell me that I gotta be home when the street lights glow. You can't watch your TV show. I will watch what I wanna watch. No, won't listen to you. Do what I want you to. And I will walk this road ahead. 100 miles on my head. Do I need to show you? Cause I gotta show you. And if you don't believe me now.
I like that whistle, a little whistle. It's like, I'll never be alone. That, I can't whistle, so I don't know. Y'all know what I mean? That, but it's a whistle. Like, I love that, bro. That's such a vibe.
Watch me swim across this lake, fly through the sky in my Superman cape. Watch me walk across this wire, tiptoe through the coals of a blazing fire. Watch me fly this kite in the rain. I'll jump rope with my balling chain. Come by and knock on my house of cards. If it falls, I will build it from the start.
He said, come by, knock down my house of cards. I'll rebuild it.
Won't listen to you. Do what I wanted to. I really gotta spell it out. If you really wanna see me now, watch me walk across the clouds. I don't know what you heard about, listen to me yell it loud. I really gotta spell it out. Do I need to show you? Yes, I gotta show you. And if you don't believe me, flip the whole world upside down. And do I need to show you? Yes, I gotta show you.
That's really good. Y'all, I'm sorry for that noise. I guess they cut in the grass. But I would definitely say that's really good. It's one of his earlier songs. And I really think that Shawn was at his best when he first came out. Like, I don't know if the next album he might drop might be his best, but when handwritten, that is a work of art, bro. Like, I ain't never listened to no album like that as far as pop. Like, that's different, bro. I ain't never listened to nothing like that. And it's crazy for me to say, man. Sean did his thing on handwritten, bro. And he just, bro, that dude is a prodigy, an icon for pop. Like, literally, bro. Like, man, you guys, man, let me know your favorite song down below by Shawn Mendes, because, bro, that dude is a GOAT. Like, he's literally one of my favorite artists right at the moment. Sean is definitely one of my favorite artists. If I'm being completely honest, he is definitely one of my favorite artists. Like, dude is literally, like, just a GOAT, and it's crazy. It's crazy to say. Dude is a GOAT for pop music. Like, literally. But guys, you guys, let me know what you think down below, man. Y'all hit that like and sub button. Let me know the next thing I should check out by Sean. It could be older, it could be new. But guys, hit that like and sub button. Join the fam. We on the road to 10K. We grinding that day. I'm gonna see y'all next video.